Control Southeast, be advised. A wanted Code 6 party has just been reported eastbound on Route 55. Can I get the Vita Santa?
Any more details there?
Vehicle is an orange Mazda.
Log me onto that call. I'll head up that way for you. That reported party. Hold on while I confirm it's our guy. Yeah, 10-4, 10-4, I got him. Code 3 chase. Our vehicle just hit my car, I'm in pursuit.
Yes, go ahead.
I'm on his tail, trying to close the distance. Stand by on those backup units. He's not gonna slow down. We need to blow his tires. Go with a 1067.
Copy, Delta 21. I'm canvassing units for 1067.
38 out here, dispatch. Our suspect is 1042 in the civvy car.
Okay, quickly.
He's moving through the boardwalk here. We got lots of damage. Let's get some units out here.
Now let's get ready to fall back. If this keeps up, we're gonna have to let him go. Hey,
behind you, 1023.
He just blew by. I'm on him.
Spice on the left. Stay right. Stay right.
I got him. I'm going through.
Still mobile, minimum damage.
It doesn't look like this guy's gonna stop. I'm gonna try to ease him over deploying 1059.
On the gate. Yeah, we're running low on fuel here. And looks like we might have to be on this one.
Lost visual on suspect, DCB, stand by. I lost him. Let's canvas the area.
Officers on the pursuit call. Suspect vehicle was last seen westbound on Clubhouse Road. Quad should be set up in the surrounding area. Call is still code 6.
Roger that. This is 2 Echo 12, just south of that area. Let's get some units close on the west side.
This is Bravo 27. All units close on quadrant 3. Check your screens.
Thank you.
Supervisor, request units clear this call, return to GD. This is our last known information available on this system.
Thank you. Take a short walk in my shoes, my boots, my kicks, my flip-flops, whatever. I done seen rain and I ain't just talking weather, but I'm a survivor. Shame on you if you thought I would ever leave. I'ma be right there where the legends be. Unbreakable, I'm rock, I am never weak. Now I feel something you'll never see. I'm going through one of the roughest times of my entire life right now. Still I got a slight smile, knowing it's gonna be better days like Tupac.
So, how does it feel? Number 6 on the blacklist after coming back from nothing. Who would have thought? It's gotta feel good. Keep it up.